Hey guys, Tyler from Burlymengaming here. I was originally actually going to do some Titanfall 2 streaming, but unfortunately with the new update it screwed up something with the saves, where I couldn't load exactly where I was and I'd have to do a lot more grinding back to playing previous parts of a chapter to get to where I was to load my save. So I didn't feel like doing that, so thought why not go back to Skyrim.
I believe I've made myself rather clear.
Yes, of course. I'm simply trying
to... Attention.
Another new apprentice, I see. Are you of the sort that believe you're here to change the world? Or are you only in it for yourself? I assure you that I shall be watching all of you very closely. Now that stability has been established between the Dominion and the Empire, we seek only to help Skyrim, to guide its people through this time of transition, to help lead them to a better future.
Yeah, you're
you
boring.
You may be used to the Empire just bowing to your every whim, but I'm afraid you'll find a bowing on the sea.
What you learn here will last you a lifetime. Several if you're talented.
I have many important things on my mind. Your concerns are not among them.
Yeah, I don't care about you. Oops. Let's wait. Don't want that. Okay, so I want to go this way. Yeah, I can. Perfect. Notice just before I brought up the mount.
I don't want to see you treating any of these books poorly. Are we clear? You are now in the Arcanium, of which I am in charge. It might as well be my own little plane of oblivion. Disrupt my Arcanium, and I will have you torn apart by angry Atronox. Now, do you require assistance? What do you plan to do with it? Do you even know what you're asking about? Or are you just someone's errand boy? You think that even if I did have one here, I would let you see it? It would be kept under the highest security. The greatest thief in the world wouldn't be able to lay a finger on it. What about... Wait, are you? Were you the one the Greybeards were calling? I'll bring everything we have on them, but it's not much. So don't get your hopes up. It's mostly lies, leavened with rumor and conjecture. A mage is only as good as what he knows. I try to make sure as much knowledge is available as possible. We've been keeping this collection since the Second Era. Books have come and gone during that time, but it's mostly intact. Until next time.
Do I still have to talk to him? Okay, let's see.
I don't want to see you treating any of the... If you're feeling adventurous, I'm always looking for someone to procure valuable books from some more dangerous locations. Some other time, perhaps. Of course I do. If I didn't, most of these books would have been burned to ashes or dissolved to nothing before the Third Era. Mages need to be reminded to be careful around research materials. As a matter of fact, there are. Have you ever heard of Shalador? Immensely powerful mage, back in the First Era. Had an understanding of magic few have ever matched. He holed himself up in Labyrinthian and devoted all his time to research and study, but more than you would imagine possible. Since then, his writings have been scattered all over Skyrim, but are little use to anyone who can't translate them. I'm one of the few who can. I've heard whispers of more of its work having turned up. If you can track it down, it may prove useful to all of us. If you're feeling adventurous, well, all right, here. I scribbled down the last place I'd heard about. Check it out.
Let me ask, I gotta do some quests for him before I can actually
fight well.
Older knowledge. See if there's any points on the map besides him.
Here you go. Try not to spill it.
Sorry, guys. You just gonna stare at a blank screen. Just gonna look up what I have to do quickly. And of course, everyone seems to be bugging. Okay. Okay. So here, let's just go back in here. What's strange? Sorry, I'm reading the guide, just trying to figure this out, just because I want to move forward with the story on this game.
Hundreds of years have gone into assembling this collection. I have a few things laying around that weren't worth adding to the collection. You may look through them.
Figured I'd just cycle through this summary. Oh, Apparently I'm supposed to have a second quest start. Should be a book. Fall of the Blades. Which one? The Rub Nations of the Elder Scroll. There he is, gets me this. I can talk to him about it.
You need a book? I don't care if you wrote it yourself. That's the work of Septimus Cygnus. He's the world's master of the nature of Elder Scrolls. Well, he's been gone for a long while. Too long. Somewhere up north, in the ice fields. He said he found some old Dwemer artifact. But well, that was years ago. Haven't heard from him since.
I gotta go find him.
Restoration is a perfectly valid school of magic, and don't let anyone tell you otherwise.
It's the Hall of Elements.
What you learn here will last.
Yeah.
It's no secret that the college's reputation in Skyrim is tainted.
We win, but I'm afraid you'll find the Thalmor received no such treatment.
Okay, I need to get out of here. And go off in that direction.
Knowledge lies within the college's walls.
I bet it does. Yeah. Alrighty, now the fun part. Let's go get out of this town. And go find this Septus guy. Right, since my horse is dead, I gotta go do this the wrong way. Didn't mean to take the pelt. Okay, I need a way to lower myself down. Wow, my shout pretty much killed him. And she'll kill him off. Or help. Discovered a tomb. Was to help for future. Having another fast travel point. Something tell me that the ring may be worth something. A request. Warner. Sorry that I checked the map so much, but just trying to make sure. That I don't get lost. Walrus. Well, they call them hawkers. It's kind of cool if it's something different. Right. Got both of them with that shout. Tells me this boat here is going to be important. Ah, cave. Hopefully it's not too long of a dungeon.
Ding! When the top level was built, eh? No. Elder Scrolls, indeed. The Empire. They absconded with them. So they think. The ones they saw. The ones they thought they saw. I know of one. Forgotten. Sequestered. But I cannot go to it. Not poor Septimus. For I have arisen beyond its grasp. Here. Well, here as in this plane. Mondus, Tamriel, on the cosmological scale. Well, it's all nearby. One block lifts the other. Septimus will give what you want. But you must bring him something in return.
Oh, God, what does he want?
You see this masterwork of the Dwemer, deep inside their greatest knowings. Septimus is clever among men, but he is but an idiot child compared to the dullest of the Dwemer. Lucky then they left behind their own way of reading the Elder Scrolls. In the depths of Black Reach, one yet lies. Have you heard of Black Reach? Cast upon where Drimmer City slept, the yearning spot under deep of hand. The
point okay. Of sorry, I'm just kind of skipping through this because I don't want to hear a good chunk of the stream. Just to figure out where we're having to go.
Only Septimus knows the hidden two things I have for you. Two shapes. The round one for tuning. Dwemer mused the edged lexicon. Find Mazark and its sky dome. The machinations there will read the scroll and lay the... Trust Septimus. He knows you can know. Ooh, and... This Dwemer inside is the hub. But it was hidden away. Not by the dwarf. Someone else. The scroll will give the deep vision. Needed to open it. How long? The deepest doors of Dwemer listen for singing. To glimpse the world inside the Dwemer, place the lexicon into their contraption. You look, but the Elder Scrolls, they look left and right in the stream of time. The future and past are as one.
Thank you. Not what I meant to do. Looks like we're going exploring. Let's try out the lighthouse. Oh god. That might actually my horse. Say it'd be pretty peed if that actually was my problem. Alright. The direction I'm walking facing is the one I have to go. Soon gonna notice me and attack me. Dodged my oops, didn't knock it. Dodged my attack. My shout. Good for you, wolf boy. Wolf. Probably quite a few of these wolves here. This is one of those things where I need to get higher. Direction, but discover another place. That's always good. Oh, I might as well state this while I'm trying to get to where I'm going. On Friday, March 3rd, if I do not get my Switch, that day, what will go on, I do not work that day. I will be streaming other games. So you will have a stream, one or two streams during that day. Okay. Is this the one I was trying to? Okay. So I need to go to the left. I barely made that bridge. I don't think I did make it though. Once it looks like I would have fell along quite a while. Sorry, just wanted to take a quick drink. What the pause there was for. Soul Jam. Come, Soul Jam. Didn't mean to do a shout, but it worked. Seems to be the right way. Run. Thankfully they're only mechanical. This real spider's actually freaking out. She actually fighting them?
Who is this, brother? Another of the smooth skins looking for food? This one wasn't trapped with us. No! No! You picked a bad time to get lost today. Not quite good enough, are you?
Huh. Shouldn't have said that. Healing. Potion of Night. Heavy armor skill. Yeah. Take the journal. Why not? Well, it tells me it could be useful. See if I can break the pot. Steampunk spear, huh? I guess I should have seen that coming. That thing just spit out a spider. Look how I'm fighting the one that's attacked.